there, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for being here today. My name is Joss, and if you love to talk about fragrance and perfume, you've come to the right place. Today, I'm honored to talk to you about fragrances that give me strength, courage, and bravery. So this is a tag that was started by the beautiful Pam Jordan. I will link Pam's channel below, and she started a tag in a collaboration. Pam's beautiful son lost his courageous battle to childhood cancer in 2016 at the age of 18. And I want to support Pam and her son's courageous battle against this terrible disease. So please check out Pam's video as well as the other ladies who have participated in this collaboration, which are The Amanda Marie, Greta Beth, Cassandra Jones, Dr. Rose's Perfume Corner, and Kia from Yummy411. I will link all their channels below, and we're all wearing yellow or gold to show support for the fight against childhood cancer. I will also include some resources below that Pam has shared. And today I'm going to be sharing some fragrances from my collection that I love and that give me strength and courage when times are tough. The first one is called E001, and this is from Biel, and this is a German niche house. So this is one of my favorite styles of fragrance. It's amber, spicy, it's got a slight vintage edge to it. And this is just something that I really love. This one kind of brings me back to the 80s and 90s, and it's just a really beautiful amber spicy. And I love that kind of fragrance because it's powerful, it's beautiful, it's interesting. All the ones I'm sharing today have something in common, and that is they have decent lasting power, because when I want to feel a little more brave and courageous, I like something that I can actually smell. And so something that's gonna kind of remind me, ground me, bring me into my body, into my senses. And this is the type of fragrance that does this. This is one of my favorite kinds of perfumes, the amber, spicy, and this is a really beautiful fragrance. One that I have talked quite a bit about on my channel, this is Narcisa Rodriguez for her Musk Noir, and this is fairly new. And it has heliotrope and suede, plum. It's a gorgeous fragrance, and this one is just slightly unique. It kind of has the original Narcisa Rodriguez classic house DNA with that beautiful classy musk, but this one has that plum note that kind of brightens it up, and then that kind of suede that gives it this soft but slightly tough edge. So this one just kind of represents to me the many facets of our personalities. Like, we all have a soft side, we all have a tough side, and this is just like such a beautiful kind of embodiment of the human spirit. And I just think it's a gorgeous fragrance and probably my current favorite of the moment. Another one I've talked about a lot on the channel, this is Cloud from Ariana Grande, and this is just a beautiful, sweet, and it's got lavender, bergamot, whipped cream, coconut. It's got such a great, interesting note composition. It slightly reminds me of Baccarat Rouge 540 from Maison Francis Kurkdjian, but this is really its own fragrance because it is kind of sweeter and brighter, I think, than BR 540, and it's a powerful fragrance. So it's called Cloud because it's kind of soft and sweet, but it's also a powerful fragrance. It's one of those things that I can smell and I can layer this with different things. It's versatile, it's creative, it's beautiful, and it is kind of a classic at this point. Even though it's only been around for a few years, I really adore Cloud. Another one I've talked about on the channel quite a bit, this is La Belle from Jean Paul Gaultier. And this is a very sweet, fruity, fun, bright fragrance. And to me, this one really embodies women. And I think women are so incredibly powerful, beautiful, fabulous. I love men and people of other genders as well, but this one is just representative of women to me. And I think women are very beautiful and powerful. And so this has pear, vetiver, vanilla, leather, bergamot, a few other notes. It's just such a great and powerful, beautiful fragrance that I just love to smell. This one just kind of puts a smile on my face, makes me feel good, and everyone can smell it around you too, because it's another one that really lasts and projects and is gorgeous. Finally, this is Chloe Nomad. This is the Eau de Toilette version. And this one is so interesting and kind of, it just reminds me of free-spiritedness and really having that sort of sense of independence. And it's classy. I want to say the notes in this are lychee, oak moss, and freesia. It's got a fairly simple note composition, but there's nothing very simple about this. It's just so incredibly beautiful and interesting, and I think Nomad is the perfect name for it because it just represents that kind of free-spirited, beautiful, interesting person you want to get to know. It's such a versatile fragrance. You can really wear this in almost any environment. This one can take you into the office. This one can take you out for a nice evening on the town. This can really take you just about anywhere, and it's really good for anyone. It's just a great fragrance that is incredibly versatile. It definitely gives me that kind of courageous, brave, and strong vibe. So I want to thank Pam Jordan from the bottom of my heart for tagging me in this. I'm so honored to have been tagged in this very beautiful tag concept, and I'm sending so much love to Pam and her family. Thank you so much for being here today. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you again very soon. Bye-bye.